Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro Ripto's Rage. We are going into the level Idle Springs, so let's get into it.
Have come to life. They've locked us out of our temples and stolen our food.
Metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack. Left or right, use the right.
you're pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. But for the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
Girl's ring dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
I've been locked in here with all our tools, and the giant idol heads won't let the workers in unless we can solve the three puzzles they've given us. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and talk to me. Wow, Spyro, you did it! I knew you could do it. Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge. This idol says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him. Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your final challenge. Jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out. Nice job, Spyro. You're pretty smart for a dragon. All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox.
So that was the level Idle Springs. Pretty simple one, you just need to learn how to swim first. So I did have to exit the level to learn to swim. It's actually the level that you saw me go towards in the last episode. But that is it for this episode. As always guys, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe and I will see you next time.